Breaking news, Daniel Gade has conceded to incumbent Mark Warner in the race for a seat in the U.S. Senate. Here's a look at the latest numbers. As you can see, they were fairly close. Mark Warner with 56% of the vote over Daniel Gade's 44%. Gade's campaign released a statement that reads in part, quote, "I will never stop fighting for our country and for the Constitution, which sustains it, but this race is over. I concede and call on my supporters to recognize state and federal results with peace and unity."